Dipitt, made for those not okay with okay.